Hello students, we have completed with chapter number 1, that was geometrical figures. Hope you all understood it very well. Today we will start with our second chapter, that is chapter 2, number work. Children, let's revise 3-digit numbers. 3-digit numbers revision. Using any of these numbers, let's make 3-digit numbers and read them. Remember, student, that you cannot have 0 in the hundreds place. Let's pick up any 3 number starting from hundreds. 3 in the hundred place, that is 300. 9 in the tens place, that is 90, and 3 in the units place. So how you will read this number, children? This number will be read as 393. Let's take second. 5, 1, 7. So how you will read this number? 517. Let's try one more. Okay, children, let's pick up one number. Yes, 8 in hundreds place, 0 in tens place, and 6 in the unit place. So how we will read this number? Do you know that? Yes, 806. So this was our 3-digit numbers revision. So now we will go to the next part, that is how to get the previous number, that is previous and next number. How to get the previous number and next number? To get the previous number, we must minus 1 from the given number. Now see the number. The number that is given to you is 321. So to get the previous number, if I subtract 1 from 321, what will I get? I will get 320. In the same way, to get next number, I will add 1 to 321. So 321 plus 1 will give 322. Let us see with more examples. The number given to you is 666. So for the previous number, you will subtract 1 from 666. So 666 minus 1 will give you 665. 665 minus 1 is 664. So the previous number of 666 is 665, 664. So now we will see the next number. The next number of 666 plus 1 will give 667. 667 plus 1 will give 668. So the two next number of 666 is 667 and 668. Let us take one more example. 530. So 530 minus 1 is 529. 529 minus 1 will give 528. Similarly, the next number of 530 is 530 plus 1 will give 531. 531 plus 1 is 532. So children, now previous and next number is very clear to you. So to get previous number, you have to subtract 1. And for getting the next number, you have to add 1 to the given digit.